All right. So this is a Tigercat 220 bog loader. It's about ready to storm here, so I'm gonna just do a quick video. Yep. There's some pipes on the other side of that machine. We'll get the other outriggers down in a minute. Lights work? That other one? The other light work? Alright, we'll replace it. Nice machine. Go ahead. That's for a buck saw, not a circular.
Buck saw's up there. You can use it, but this is more for a D-limber.
Oh, for a D-limber circuit.
Yeah, buck saw's in the front. You could switch it to either one.
Okay. Even the lights are good. No cracked bezels. It's got a nice table and deck. Here's the buck saw circuit. You can tell there's no cracks or any problems anywhere on the machine or the carrier. Good glass in it. Glad hands are all good, ready to go. Hey, is that this rubber's brand new, right? That's not recapped, right?
Yeah,
the original tire's not recapped. Alright, thanks for watching the video. Looks like the storm's coming in right now, so we'll get out of the weather.